The next space station crew trains for launch. A SpaceX Dragon delivers more science. And celebrating the life of Katherine Johnson. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. The next crew headed to the International Space Station, including our Chris Cassidy, conducted final qualification training for their mission this past week in Star City, Russia. Cassidy, Anatoly Ivanishin, and Ivan Wagner, both of Roscosmos, are scheduled for launch to the station on April 9th from Kazakhstan. Our Jessica Meir, Andrew Morgan, and others already aboard the station welcomed a SpaceX Dragon spacecraft on March 9th. The Dragon delivered supplies and scientific experiments, including a study on how microgravity could affect the intestines of astronauts on long-term missions to the Moon and Mars, and an experiment that could lead to regenerative treatment of various heart conditions in astronauts, as well as others here on Earth. On March 12th, we announced that the first two scientific investigations to fly aboard our Gateway will be an instrument suite to observe solar particles and solar wind from the sun, and an experiment to help us understand how to keep astronauts safe from radiation. Acting as an outpost in lunar orbit, the Gateway will support surface missions on the Moon and pave the way for the human exploration of Mars.
It is my honor, my privilege, and my responsibility to be here today as we acknowledge and celebrate the incredible life and legacy of Katherine Johnson.
Former astronauts, dignitaries, and others inspired by mathematician and space pioneer Katherine Johnson attended a celebration of her life on March 7th. Johnson passed away February 24th at 101 years old. She and others performed critical calculations in the early days of human spaceflight, as chronicled in the best-selling book and hit movie, Hidden Figures.
Mom, you're taking your final trip. Safe landing. We love you.
NASA photographer Joel Kowsky captured images of the recent supermoon as it hovered in the skies over Washington, D.C. overnight March 9th into March 10th. A supermoon occurs when the Moon's orbit is closest to Earth. The Moon will appear slightly closer the next time it reaches supermoon status on April 7th. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.